If you're looking for the best air chucks, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. The number one position is dominated by Winske Tire Inflator Gauge Kit. The Winske Tire Inflator Gauge Kit is a dual-head air chuck that combines nicely with an air pressure gauge kit specifically designed to handle the vast majority of automotive tire care jobs. Durability and reliability go hand in hand, and thanks to the chrome-plated brass chuck and all-metal components, this kit provides both at a reasonable price point. Additionally, the kit features a quarter-inch NPT female fitting made from stainless steel, a heavy-duty 12-inch air hose, and a 20 to 120 PSI pressure gauge. As a bonus, the Winske Tire Inflator Gauge Kit includes a four-way tool and extra valve parts. One downside to this air chuck is its inflation rate, which can be slow on occasion. Also, the gauge only provides readings in PSI. If you want to know the latest price of the Winske Tire Inflator Gauge Kit, then check the description box. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Coil Hose Pneumatic CH10 Close Ball Chuck and Clip. Sometimes simple tools are the best tools, and the Coil Hose Pneumatic CH10 Close Ball Chuck and Clip certainly is simple, yet very affordable. This air chuck exudes simplicity, featuring an incredibly basic yet functional single head design. Perfect for inflating common tire types, this air chuck is also built to last, with its brass construction and entirely metal components. Few though they may be, the quarter-inch NPT female connection easily attaches to a wide variety of different hoses for maximum ease of use, and with a maximum pressure rating of a whopping 300 PSI, this little guy can handle just about anything that comes his way. No matter how many tires the job requires, the Coil Hose Pneumatic CH10 Close Ball Chuck and Clip is up to the task. On occasion, a few users have reported some fit and finish issues, although such occurrences seem to be unusual. If this is your desired product, please check the link description below. The number 3 position is held by the Astro AI 250 PSI Digital Tire Inflator Gauge. Tires can be a real hassle, particularly with unusual designs and applications, but the Astro AI 250 PSI Digital Tire Inflator Gauge provides users with an air chuck with quite a few capabilities. The single head air chuck comes as part of a larger tire care kit that includes a tire gauge, thick rubber hose, and valve repair parts designed to keep drivers and riders on the road with minimal pit stops. The brass chuck is paired with other brass and cast zinc alloy components to achieve impressive strength and durability, and the pair of quarter inch and half inch steel NPT female fittings increase the kit's hose capability. The Astro AI 250 PSI Digital Tire Inflator Gauge provides impressive accuracy up to 250 PSI and includes a 3-year warranty. This kit is rather expensive, costing many times that of a basic single-head air chuck. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. Next, at number 4, we have Milton quarter-inch straight-foot dual-head air chuck. Dualies are a special breed of truck that requires a special breed of chuck, and the Milton quarter-inch straight-foot dual-head air chuck is the one to get. This extended air chuck features a dual head to give users access to those hidden, difficult-to-reach tire valves on dually setups, whether they be on trucks or trailers. Additionally, each head has a locking mechanism to ensure a solid connection and seal between the chuck and the valve. The entire unit is constructed from brass and steel for toughness and durability, giving this chuck a maximum pressure of 150 PSI. The American-made Milton quarter-inch straight-foot dual-head air chuck also features a quarter-inch NPT female connection for quick attachment to and removal from most air hoses. Try as we might, we found nothing of concern with this product's design, construction, or usability. If you've already used any of these products, do let us know commenting below. It'll help to a worthy buy. The number 5 position is held by EP Auto Heavy Duty 120 PSI Tire Inflator Gauge. There's nothing quite like going old school, and the EP Auto Heavy Duty 120 PSI Tire Inflator Gauge is sure to please those fans of days gone by. This single head air chuck comes with an analog tire pressure gauge and other accessories to keep things rolling smoothly. The chuck itself is built with solid brass and is securely mated to a thick insulated rubber hose with the pressure gauge attached to the other end. The combined unit includes a convenient Type D steel fitting for quick release attachment to common hose couplings, and the dial base gauge is rated for pressures up to 120 psi. The EP Auto Heavy Duty 120 PSI Tire Inflator Gauge includes an inflation gun for easy refills, and the rubber sleeve dial provides readings in four different units. A few users have encountered the occasional fit and finish issues, the only real concern with this kit. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. The number 6 position is dominated by ARB Inflation Accessory Kit. Looking for an air chuck that can be used anytime and anywhere? Then pick up an ARB Inflation Accessory Kit and rest assured in knowing this kit does it all. This kit includes several valuable pieces that ensure the only other part a user needs is the air compressor itself. This kit includes a single head, all metal air chuck for easy inflation of tires and inner tubes, but it also includes a wide variety of parts, including an 18-foot air hose, quick press quarter inch NPT fittings, and multiple needles and nozzles to inflate virtually anything. Whether used to inflate tires after an off-road adventure or filling up a soccer ball for the kids' game, the ARB Inflation Accessory Kit does it all. With all its features, this kit is a bit expensive, and a few users have reported occasional fit and finish issues with the plastic nozzles. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. Finally, at number 7 with GPD 14-inch dual foot locker on-air chuck. While dual head air chucks are common enough, extra long extended chucks like the GPD 14-inch dual foot lock-on air chuck are much fewer and farther between. While the average extended air chuck usually extends less than a foot long, this bad boy measures a whopping 14 inches long, allowing users to reach some of the most difficult valves to access. Of course, the dual head design is extremely valuable for those who haul trailers on any sort of regular basis, and the brass and steel construction increases this tool's durability. In addition to a 30-degree reverse head, a dually must, and its quarter-inch NPT female fitting, the locked GP 14-inch dual foot locker on-air chuck also features a ribbed rubber grip for more comfortable use. Unfortunately, this air chuck is slightly expensive and some users have reported occasional locking issues with the heads. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.